Well, hello, my friendly shoppers, and welcome back. This is Gina, and this is my shopping life. And today we're back shopping at Trader Joe's. It's a warm morning, but we're going to get through it. And of course, they don't have all of their flowers out just because of the heat. A lot of the succulents and a lot of water drought resisted plants. I mean, look how beautiful those succulents are. $2.99. What a great price. I'm thinking that price might be a little bit mixed up because that pot doesn't make sense of why it would be $2.99. I'm going to keep looking over. Oh, those calla lilies are really pretty for $6.99. Yeah, here we go. The hens and chicks, the tabletop garden, $12.99. Not two, but look how adorable they are. Like I said, just they're easy. You don't have to really water them. You just kind of like spray them. And then the money tree for $7.99. Always a good idea to have. And look at these beautiful. It's already the fall flowers. $4.99. Always so pretty to see. It's fine when you're walking. Like I said, I always say Trader Joe's probably has some of the best prices when it comes to flowers and plants. Absolutely love it. Now we're going to kind of go in with some of the food. Sugar Kiss Melon. What a great name. $2.79. And then the Tuscan Cantaloupe. This is $3.49. You can always kind of tell with the Tuscan Cantaloupe. It has like the green ridges across. So that's one of the things you can look at for as a difference. And then the mini yellow watermelons. Oh, these are so, I love mixing these with the red watermelons. Absolutely beautiful. $3.69 for those. Your Bartlett pears, those are starting to come out. $3.49. And those are organic. And then the dry mangoes, one of my favorite snacks. $3.49. And of course, I have to grab some of the pineapple juice. This is definitely a staple in our house. $3.99 for a pack of four. Now, back to school. Back to school is back next week, especially here in Southern California. And look at all, now they're giving me some snack suggestions. And so, I know it may not fit every kid's lunch needs, but you got your organic apple juice. You got your apple crushers. Those are $2.69. It's a pack of four. So those are the apple mango. And then you have your apple banana. So depending on what your kid likes, you know, it's always good. I love that they have snack time, especially my daughter's school. They have snack time and then lunch time. Here is the PB&J snack duo. So if you're a big fan of the peanut butter and jelly, that's fun. It's only $3.99. It's a pack of six in there. And so many wonderful ideas. So check these out. Crunchy Curls, $2.99. I have not seen these before. I love the little shapes of them. And yeah, I know the Trader Joe's chips, there's always some, like there's some good ones. There's ones that you'll just see one time and that's it. Here are the olive oil potato chips. Now, if you're really like particular about what oil your potato chips are cooked in, this is olive oil. I rarely see. I always see like sunflower or canola. $1.99 for that bag. Now, speaking of kids' lunches, a mini Baby Bell. This is not the light. Usually the light is the blue. It's right underneath of it. This is a regular $3.69. If you're wanting to get it in bulk, I know Sam's Club or Trader Joe's is going to be your best bet. And Laughing Cow, now $3.49. Talking about Trader Joe's, or talking about actually Costco, you can get a pack of four of these for $5.99 right now. So if you have a membership, you definitely want to check that out. This garlic bread cheese, $4.29. So delicious. Absolutely worth it. And this English cheddar, the caramelized onions. Now this is $8.99 a pound. So sometimes you want to double check these cheese because it could be per pound or per package. This is definitely per pound. So it's $5.66 for that one cube. And I mean, with the caramelized onions, sounds so good. So you can see with that one, that's just $4.29 for that alone. And then you have the unexpected cheddar. Then this is really tasty. This is one of my daughter's favorites. This is $3.99, but for the whole package, actually is a really good price. I always say Trader Joe's has a great price. Now, sometimes you can find those Fearless Flyer items. This is the red bell pepper, garlic, and Parmesan. Only $2.49. As a cream cheese spread, you know, for sandwiches, crackers, or bagels. and just kind of like what they're telling you on there. And there's so many cream cheese items available at Trader Joe's. This, look at this, New Zealand, the organic sliced cheddar cheese. That, I may have to try that. And like I said, if you get that, the Fearless Flyer, check it out. Sliced goat's milk cheese. That sounds really good. That's, and then now, of course, you know, the school's going back, sandwiches, you know, and everybody has their choice of what lunch meats they like. You know, I know some people say, well, this is healthier than others, but it really, it just, it's up to you. You know, you get that choice. You want organic, you want not organic, it's up to you. And here is the organic turkey breast. I'm actually going to try this. I have not had this brand before, so I'm going to try this out. I usually do get the other one, but you know, sometimes you got to mix things up. Now, the pasture raised large brown eggs. I do like these. The yolk is a darker yellow, but of course, always double check your eggs. I actually had to go through 3 packages. That one had a little something on there. So definitely always double check your eggs. Yeah, because you don't want any surprises when you get home. And of course, you know, like I said, all of their dips, cauliflower, jalapeno dip. Yeah, my husband was with me. He would be grabbing a lot of these. Smoked salmon. And I mean, there's just always such a great variety. And I mean, and they're good, they're decent prices as well. Now, help me out here. I am a little confused. And I'm going to explain why. So this is the Plum Cots. $3.79. And this is exactly what it sounds like. It's part plum and part apricot. Okay, so now this one is apriplums or apriums. It's half apricot and half plum. And then look at them. They almost look like a peach or nectarine. And so they're both half apricot and half plum. I'm not sure what. And it was just kind of like, can somebody help me out here? Have you tried it? What do you think? Because it seems like they're both half apricot, half plum. I mean, seriously, what will they cross? What fruits will they cross next? Saturn peaches. Also, these are called, sometimes they're called donut peaches. $3.79. Oh, also known as donut peaches. Wow. Now, Brazil nut body scrub. $5.99. They always have some kind of fun body scrub or, I mean, check that out. This is a good size container. And I always like these for my arms and my legs. And really good. At least, like I said, Trader Joe's does have some great products. And then check this out. It's a new item. The garlic jalapeno stuffed olives. Look at the size of those. Those are massive. I know people who would like these with the martinis. Now, I'm not a martini drinker, but I am an olive eater. And then, we have the pineapple and the watermelon spread, the fruit spread. These have been big hits over this summer and just really tasty. I love, it's just a little bit different, you know, versus the strawberry and raspberry. Here's some more of the Fearless Flyer new coffees. And I always think Trader Joe's has such a great selection and good prices of the coffees. Now, most of these are already ground up, but the Trader Joe's, most Trader Joe's do have a coffee grinder if you do want to buy it already, you know, if you want to grind it yourself. Now, the individual pineapples, $2.99. Those look really great. I always just love the pictures of them. And then the champagne grapes, $2.49. These are one of my husband's favorites. And we just love how tiny the grapes are. And except, I mean, check these out. And this is one of the only few places I find champagne grapes. And the arugula, I love this with my burgers. This has that peppery taste to it. You could also mix it in your salad. And yeah, arugula, you could just do so much on pizza, so much with those. Your organic microgreens. these, and then look at more. The lavender hand sanitizer. This is one of my favorites. $1.99. It's gone up a little bit in price. And then we have the little critters. These are $5.69. Great for back to school. And then the instant boba kit. Now this is new here at Trader Joe's. If I could grab it. And it's funny how popular boba has gotten. I mean, this boba's been around here for over 20 years, but recently it's just exploded everywhere, which is great. I love it. $5.49. And then the dark chocolate peanut butter cups for $4.49. I have been resisting these for months, so I am going to treat myself to these. These are so good. Like I said, I love dark chocolate. One of my favorites. And then the chicken tikka samosas, $4.29. This has become a staple in our house. I absolutely love those as a snack. The butter chicken, now this was not here last week, $4.49. I'm going to grab a few of these. This is one of my husband's favorites. He's loving these for lunch. And easy to make too. Yogurt pretzels, $3.49. This is perfect, especially with a little pretzel with a little bit of sweet. I love these. And then the mini beef tacos and the mini chicken. I've been hearing reviews that they did change the packaging. They've been a little bland. Just add a little bit extra salsa. That actually helped ours a lot. But easy to cook, perfect little snack. And another great snack. This is great for afternoon coffee. Slightly sweet. That's exactly how it is. Just slightly sweet. It is so, they're so good. $2.49. So everybody, thank you so much for coming along to Trader Joe's with me today. As always, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate the support. As always, take care, and I will talk to you later.